Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to adjust screen shake intensity in Fortnite on iOS. Go to your profile icon in top right corner, then settings. Then click here to enter game tab. Go to Rocket Racing. Click on it. It will get you here. And here you can adjust screen shake intensity. You can set it to default, low, or off. Then apply and click here to exit settings. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.